Alright, YouTube. So, I'm gonna show you how I prepped the hoodie for like pictures for the website. This is how I usually I do it. I learned this, trust me, I learned this on YouTube myself. Okay, yeah, make sure that the head is in a nice spot. That's pretty hard to get. Keeping it open and stuff like that. But I get back to that. Okay. And the arms. This one is pretty easy. You guys can see. It's just on this side. All you gotta do is just tuck it in. Make sure, like, tuck it in, just make sure it's straight. Center on this side. I want to make sure it's square and both sides are even and it's all like straightened out. And make sure your hoodie is ironed and all the lint roll on. You got one of those. Just like this. Put that there. This side is ours. Okay. There we go. Make sure everything is even. Okay, with the tags, you don't want to leave them block the logo. So, what you're gonna do is either you put it on the side and make it like straight, or you can do like this and keep them straight. Me for just the website picture. I usually just tuck them in because I usually show details of it on other pictures, on videos. So I prefer just tucking it in. It makes everything look cleaner and the hoodie's popped up. And there we go. You want to make sure it's all square. Okay. See me, I usually measure it like that. Measure it, make sure everything is lined up. And there we go. That's how you do it.